Welcome back to another video, guys. Starting off with a spin, and today we're doing another one of these. And I have to make a Christmas tree. Okay. So I know that intro was kind of quick. I'm sorry, but it's fine. Okay, so now I've loaded Blender, and I guess the first thing I'm gonna do is add a cylinder. Move it up to the right spot. I'm gonna add some more cylinders, but these ones are gonna be slightly larger. And I guess, like, this is a fairly big tree. And wouldn't be the best for getting into Roblox, potentially. Because it's not the lowest poly thing I've ever done. And I'm now going to do some stuff. I'm now going to remove the bottoms of each of these segments. Add to all of these a solidify modifier of, that's only gone on one. This thing only working on one at a time is really annoying. I hate putting solidify, modifiers on every single object in a mesh. And I might make a mesh filler, not mesh. Oh no. I hate Blender sometimes. You know what? You've seen the end result. Goodbye, guys.